Guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna try some Japanese candy for the first time. I'm kind of scared, but I'm kind of excited.
Don't drop it again.
It's not sponsored. I wish it was though. So, I've always wanted to go to Japan.
I
want
to try the food there. From what I've seen, it tastes pretty good.
Yeah. So, pick whatever you want. Oh my god. Those are like Cheetos, but green.
So yeah, this is what we got out of the bag. The bag contains like 15, 18 snacks.
Fish food, not gonna lie.
Yeah. Eh, it's alright. You don't like it?
Mm-mm.
You can spit it out in the cup. I need some more.
It's good. What would you rate that out of?
Hmm?
What would you rate that out of?
Out of 10? It could go better.
I rate it a 4 out of 10. Mm. I'm sorry. I want to try these. The Hello Kitty chocolate cream biscuits.
What's that talking? Wait, didn't show the camera?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The camera. I'm a snack on
them. Oh my god. They're like Nutella.
Oh yeah, it looks like the ones like in Walmart.
Bro, that's not a lot of chocolate.
Bro, I'm like...
Really tastes like a lot.
Only love this for you. The biscuit is so good.
I rate this a 8 out of 10.
I like it.
That's good. Of course.
I know where this is from. Wait a minute, there's another one in there from the same anime. Yeah, look. There's two of the same anime. Which one do you want to try first? This one?
Yeah.
We're gonna try this one next. It falls down. Can you hear the scissors?
And yes, the lighting is not good. I'm sorry.
It was not good either earlier.
Yeah.
The only good lighting we got is where we ate. Cut my bracelet and I'm like, what?
I'm just eating these.
No! She literally dropped it. Oh. You want to open one?
Yeah.
There's so many in here. And then just in the back. I love that. That's adorable. It's so cute.
That smells weird.
Yeah, that smells weird. This reminds me of caramel popcorn.
I don't like it like that. I mean, it's good. Well, I don't like it for me to keep like eating it.
It's exactly like caramel popcorn. That's so good, man.
We need a drink, okay? I rate that a 5 out of 10. It's like an onion 7. Taste after.
I can have a bunch of these, but I'm pretty sure I'm not feel sick.
Whenever you try these, please do not smash it. I get annoyed. Or, yes, yeah, slam it. Okay.
It literally makes me so mad.
And then take these out because I just cringe. I'm sorry.
Wait, do you want to show it?
Damn it.
Has to clean the area.
Okay. I can't. Oh, well. I can't really show it for all of
them. Use my hand.
God, this one's a lot more easier. Okay.
Marble. I'm gonna get that out soon. I was like, we're gonna drink that, and I'm gonna take it.
That tastes good.
Yep. What does it say down there?
It's a yogurt flavor. That actually tastes good.
Give it to me.
We're gonna be drinking this for the rest of the video. So mine is. But I like how this one is like the original Japanese drink. Because here.
Also, it looks a lot more adorable.
Yeah, it's true.
Plus points for that. I rate that a 10 out of 10.
Wait, it's your turn to pick. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I rate that a 10 out of 10.
Whatever these are.
It's in a cute packaging.
It looks angry. Sounds like drugs.
No!
Sounds like drugs.
Little packaging. It's melon.
Melon?
Yeah. It has like a little emotion thingy. They literally all look the same. Just like
wheat cracker. Weed. You're gonna get too much. Weed.
I think like.
Did you break it?
I think it's supposed to be a whole cookie or something. Oh my god, that smells good though.
We done broke it.
We broke the cookie.
It does smell good. It's, what is it? Oh, what is this? Right? It's like, it reminds me of those coconut candies.
I literally can't stop smelling it.
You know, like those coconut candies that they sell at Mexican stores?
Yeah.
It smells like something like this.
That's pretty good.
Much better than coconut candies.
I rate those like a 9 out of 10. God, what is this? It's a new, chocolate bar with marshmallow, probably.
Nah, that's. What was the place called? It's a bear thing.
Oh my god, look at this thing.
It's falling all in the box.
I'm sorry, okay? Oh my god, that smells like it. Just an original USA candy. my god.
This reminds me of a wafer burr. Of the wafers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The inside is just like...
Air.
I rated it 8.
No.
Yeah, an 8 out of 10. I'm waiting for you to pick. Why are they all Hello Kitty?
Hello Kitty is very iconic.
Oh. I can't believe we broke the cookie.
It was in my head.
Hardly taste the chocolate though, in the inside. Like you can feel it, but you can't like taste it. What do you rate this out of?
7 out of 7.
Do you think they're gonna be different from ours? They smell the same.
Yeah, they do smell the same. Well, no, a little bit more sweeter. Mm-hmm. What'd you think?
Aww.
These are so much adorable. They're so adorable. They look a lot more like real bears than the gummies that I've had.
A lot more better.
Better.
I rate this 10 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Oh my god, my bear has no face. It like...
Mine didn't even.
It's like squish.
Mine has an upside down face. Like, I'm gonna y'all like.
Lollipop. It's strawberry. How do I know? Because I see a strawberry right there. I think.
Is there a wasabi coated in green peas?
Those are gonna be hard for me to swallow.
Vomits.
Most of these candies are good. The only ones I didn't like are the Cheetos ones.
The green Cheetos.
The green Cheetos.
The molded Cheetos. And this is better.
Okay.
Looks like the actual packaging. The little deformed bit right there.
That smells good.
It does.
Let me just lick one time.
Scissors.
And then lick it, okay? I didn't lick it, you! I don't understand what's wrong with even sucking the same lollipop. I don't understand. I've seen people suck the same lollipop.
You didn't do that.
Okay. You're gonna have to get used to it because this one has another lollipop.
Oh, I smell that.
I rate this a 10 out of 10.
Smallest.
What do you rate this?
9 out of 10.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like one. I don't
like the smell.
I don't like it.
Really fun. Get the cup ready. Give me the cup.
I'm your my lollipop. Here you go. Okay, ready? 3. Wait.
Oh, please.
I my bad.
You covered wasabi.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. That burned me. Did it burn you? What is that?
The aftertaste just sucks.
Japan, explain. Why, as soon as you put it in your mouth,
it burns
you.
Did I tell you the story of my dad mistaking like a little pile of wasabi for guacamole and he took the entire thing and put it in his mouth?
I can't.
Immediately vomits.
I can't with that. Oh my god, let's try the Japanese Kit Kat.
You have scissors. We have scissors.
Wow.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to the uniform.
Oh, I rate a 0 out of 10 for this one, by the way.
0 out of 10. These are alone, we're good. Oh, we're chocolatey and that's fake.
That's saying a lot. From their last
pika,
3.
Pika. I have no idea what these. Another wheat crackers.
Nearly out of this one.
Wheat crackers. Weed crackers. More weed crackers. Trash into the wasabi bag.
What are those cookies called?
Sugar cookies?
Mm-mm. Oh my god, that smells good. They're like, it starts with an N.
These are good.
It kind of has like no flavor.
Yeah, very sweet. Isn't it like one of those cookies that come in like the Christmas batches? There's like, you know, like those different batches of like cookies and popcorn.
That come like in those big box.
Yeah. Box?
I mean, those little things.
Containers.
Yeah. And it's like separate by cardboard.
Yeah. Or parchment paper.
Oh. So it's chocolate on the top. Like I haven't said this before, but I'm not trying to read the names because
we can't read.
I can't read.
I'm gonna paint that. Watch me just take this and paint it.
That's literally caramel.
Caramel and chocolate?
You can just taste caramel.
I'm good.
You're gonna try it. I think it's trying to say coffee. I don't know.
Candy.
What is the candy?
Caramel color.
And last but not least, these candies. It's sugar candies. They're pineapple.
Do you need help with
my hand? No, I got got it. I got it.
You don't need to help me. Like conjoined twins.
Oh, I'll write the lollipop bike. 8.
7. I don't like it.
I mean, if you ever tried fan
sauce. Wait, you're fresh.
I mean, if you be bold, be happy.
Be a dino.
I mean, if you like Fanta pineapple, you'll probably like these.
That's the wasabi bag. The wasabi one.
This?
Yep, I'm putting it in the trash now. Because it's trash. Do you want to give me that one?
No. Yeah. Okay, guys.
I'm gonna paint it.
Okay. I know that this video wasn't that long. But would I try some Japanese candy again? Yes.
We're gonna make our own food, that's why.
yes, we would.
We're gonna make
mochi. But anyways, I hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe.
Wait, hold on, let's show them the bottom.
Oh. It says be bold.
Be happy. Be a dino.
Okay, so if you guys want to try some Japanese food, you totally should. I'll link it either way, you know? I'm gonna be nice like that.
Injury.
Anyways, bye.